All about basketball here in China. I just play basketball. It's when people want to talk to me. Life is much more difficult than just a basketball game.
Butler slams it over Giannis. Got it again! Jimmy Butler is amazing!
I remember when I met you. Oh, I don't want to say anything. I think I probably would have picked them too, honestly. So, I mean, everybody's entitled to their own opinion and what they think. So I'm glad that they picked them. If that makes them happy, I mean, pick whoever you're gonna pick, right? I think Spo gives everybody a lot of credit except for himself. He drew up an incredible play, but you know, that's what great leaders do. They give the credit to everybody else like he's done, and they take the blame. Like he's done multiple times as well. He drew up an incredible play and got me wide open, and I made a shot, which so many of my teammates have done this year to save us in amount of ways. I guess that was just one game where it was my day. I can't even remember, honestly. I just know he made a shot. He went back talking, which I like. I like that a lot. And then, you know, we get in each other's faces, and then it's bucket after bucket. Me shooting the ball every time. I probably should have passed it a couple more times, but my teammates loved it. My coaching staff loved it. So we got a win, I believe, which is also really good. But I love the competition in the playoffs. I love the competition in anything, period. But that one was definitely memorable. If I was a trash talk you, I wouldn't say anything. I don't talk. I just play basketball. It's when people want to talk to me. I don't actually have too many things to say. I would like to think that I let my game do that. But I wouldn't say anything mean to anybody. I'd be quiet. I drink my coffee and I just play basketball. Just never give up. Never quit, always give it your all. No matter what, you're never out of any situation. And life is much more difficult than just a basketball game. So at the end of the day, that's all that I think about, is basketball should be the easy part. Life is difficult, everybody's is. You know, you get to go out there and you get to play basketball in front of so many fans, that's easy. It's after that game is over with, that's the hard part. So basketball is easy. There's definitely a plan, I will tell you that. I don't know the plan yet, and I don't know what I want to do, but my hair will not look like this at the beginning of the year. I just don't know what I want to do with it. It's gonna be a surprise for everybody, including myself, so be ready for all the memes, but it's gonna be different, it's gonna be different. Oh, Lening's been absolutely incredible, obviously. You look at the JV1 and what I've been able to do in that sneaker and the support that it's gotten around the world. It's crazy, and I never thought that this would happen for me, you know, and that's why it's called the Unexpected Tour. I never in a million years could I tell you I would have my own sneaker with Lening and or be here in China on a tour. It's been absolutely incredible. They supported me for these past 3 years, and we got some really cool stuff coming soon. I'll be a lifer here. They need to. They need to get on board with Lening, probably wear my sneaker. We'll definitely have some people on the team next year wearing my sneaker. My family wears it. My kids have it, which is great. They made sure that my kids had their sizes. So Lening is going to be big in the NBA for a long time. I just like low-top sneakers. I love white sneakers, but then I also love colorful sneakers as well. And then I love sneakers that have a story behind them, because if you have a story behind each and every colorway, or each and every sneaker, it makes it that much more important. But, you know, if you're talking about a white sneaker and a low-top sneaker, that's the sneaker for me. I mean, I call it I call this one the JB1 Beijing edition because this is the first sneaker that I get to show off in my Beijing tour. So this is for sure my favorite one. I'm here. I'm very grateful to be here. And this is the number one sneaker. So I'm picking this one every time. I can't say that there's a particular one. I just want to be able to experience all the different culture things that are here. And I know I have a lot of basketball activities to handle, but when I'm not, obviously I'm playing dominoes and I'm playing cards, but I definitely want to be able to experience as much culture activities as I can whenever I have time. So I just want to be around the people. I want to be one with these people, and I want to do as much stuff as I can that's not basketball related. All About Basketball here in China. Very grateful for your support. Be on the lookout for my newest hairdo, which I don't even know what it's gonna be, but I'm sure y'all will love me either way. As always, you can do anything. I promise you, anything is for sure possible. Go get the JB1s. Peace.
Okay.
It's culture before.
Oh, so I can stamp my name on stuff. I like that.
Just for you.
Thank you.